Do I love you? Do I lust for you? Am I a sinner because I do the two? Can you let me know right now, please? Give me the apple bone.
Ooh, darling. Maybe what I did last night, I came home, say, around 2:45, still so high, hypnotized in a trance from his body, so buttery brown and tantalizing. You would have thought I needed help from this feeling that I felt, so shook I had to catch my breath. Oops, there goes my shirt up over my head. Oh my, oops, there goes my skirt dropping to my feet. Oh my, ooh, some kind of touch caressing my legs. Oh my, ooh, I'm turning red, who could this be? I tried and I tried to avoid, but this thing was happening. Swallow my pride, let it ride and parted, but this body felt just like mine. I got worried, I looked over to the left, a reflection of myself. That's why I couldn't catch my breath. Oops, there goes my shirt up over my head. Oh my, oh my. Oops, there goes my skirt dropping to my feet. Oh my, oh my. Ooh, some kind of touch caressing my legs. Oh my, oh my. Ooh, I'm turning red, who could this be? I looked over to the left.
So good, I couldn't reject myself.
I looked over to the left.
I was feeling so good, I had to touch myself.
I looked over to the left.
I was eyeing my thighs, but a pecan brown.
I looked over to the left.
Coming out of my shirt, and then my skirt came down.
Oops, there goes my shirt up over my head. Oh my,
oh my.
Oops, there goes my skirt dropping to my feet. Oh my,
oh my.
Some kind of touch caressing my legs. Oh my,
oh my.
Ooh, I'm turning red. Who could this be? Oops, there goes my shirt up over my head. Oh my,
oh my.
Oops, there goes my skirt dropping to my feet. Oh my,
oh my.
Ooh, some kind of touch caressing my legs. Oh my,
oh my.
Ooh, I'm turning red. Who could this be?
Did you like?